we have two men still hiding back in the commentary booth. The two men who've been doing NASL